Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Paragon. My name is Chunky Virus, and today we're playing some Gideon in the mid lane. We're up against the enemy Gideon. So we'll see how that goes. I don't like playing against Gideon because Gideon is just the most obnoxious hero. Him and Gadget. Heroes starting with G, they're just awful. All of them, I hate them. No, I don't. Gideon is probably one of my favorite heroes in the game, if I'm gonna be honest. But I do hate playing against him just because Cosmic Rift just deals such a huge amount of damage with a super short cooldown. So that is fairly annoying. You know, yeah, and knowing a lot of knowing a lot of enemies, he's probably gonna. I hate people who do this. Well, let's just hope we can still get this to work in our favor. You know, did he get any last? He got one last hit. Never mind, he's here. This, I hate people who do this. Just fire away. You know, just basic auto attack away. Not really giving a shit about anything. Just going for it, you know? It's really annoying. It really, like, fucks with your groove, you know? Fuck. Ah, damn it. I have 7, he has 4. So we're still ahead. That sucks. Wait, you can't have your ultimate already. I thought so. That'd be fucked up, man. Gotta be honest, that'd be fucked up. I'm just gonna run and take this black buff here. Yeah. Allow me to poke a little bit more at him, but of course I did not get any auto attack away on him, so yeah. Yes. Does he have? Oh, he's starting to ward. Alright, that's why he deals shit ton of more damage to me. Plus he had red buff, you know. Saw a health plate. Dead, I swear to God. Not very good at aiming, are ya? Are ya? 9, 18. So, definitely not focusing too much on last hitting. Say that straight away. Oh, shit! Yeah, got it. No! Thank you very much. Minions die so fast sometimes. I really hate it. So I hit an ability, bro. Bro. But I haven't played Gideon in I have no idea how long, so this is gonna be terrible. Most likely. Oh shit. Fuck. Yeah, baby. Damn. Ooh, bitch gets all kinds of fucked up. Nope. He had a lot less health than I did, so he got that. He took that damage and then died. Attack mid lane! What are you telling me to do, bro? Sweet. Good job. That's a sparrow. That is a sparrow right there. I don't see too many sparrows nowadays. Thank you very much! I was about to say, now you're fucked, but yeah. Be right back. I'm just gonna pick up Ward and that. Then we're actually gonna find one more of those. Good job so far. Who said that? Lieutenant Hades? Yeah. Yeah. I think it's good for Sparrow to get some early game feed, you know? Definitely fucked. Good job, guys. That's awesome. Oh, snap. Yeah, running away. It's close! But we did get, we did get the tower, though. So I guess that's, good. We're gonna get this purple buff just because we don't want the enemy to have it. I'm just gonna do that. Now you might say, well, wouldn't it be better to just give that to jungler or someone. Well, yes. What would be worse is if the enemy got it, you know? Okay. Alert enemy missing. Jesus. Some stuff. Oh no, I didn't hit them! Oh, that was behind me. Fuck it, let's just go back. I don't care if he takes my tower, to be honest. Teleport in mid-air. No. You can't do that. That's not how it works, bro. Would be cool, though. Well, I mean, obviously you can, but... Damn, dude. It's a nice bomb and weave, I gotta say. I'm impressed. Sexy. So, it was a lot of sex. You're making me lose my last hits now. We don't wanna chase. Gotcha. And I love this skin. The skin is just the best in the world. Yeah. Speedy. Allied tower is under attack. Oh, dude, this is gonna be perfect. Nope. Enemy has been slain. Look at me being all sneaky and missing everything. Thought that was on point, but it wasn't. Hello there, Grux. How are you doing? Yes, that was weird. Gotta be honest. Not sure where that Grux was going. Alright, we're doing fairly well so far, which is great. We got over double their Gideon's farm, which is sweet. Mainly because he hasn't really been focusing too much on it. Ah, bro, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, man. Oh, we walked into it! Sexy! No, that was just lucky. Yeah. I was like, shit, it's gonna miss! And then he actually turns into it. Oh, for fuck's sake, leave me alone! God! Damn it. Now I'm screaming as well. I'm looking at my fucking neighbors. Oh, my bad, boys. My bad. I actually got a point. Just as I sold the, or just as I closed the store. So you got a point. Get it! Thank you, Quang, for stopping the steal. Very much appreciated. Do not enjoy dying right there. She's doing well, dude. She's doing well. Lolol. Lulz. What a clusterfuck. Good job. I see you! You missed me! No! Are you serious? My god, bro. Check this out, bro. Get it! Another super lucky shot. Actually, it wasn't a shot, but just super lucky, you know, that he actually turned into it, you know. No, you're not gonna get me, man. Not even close. Nope. Har har. No! Not again! Teleport! Fuck! Did he actually... He actually stopped and attacked something, I think. In the middle right there. Oh god, my heart. My heart is... Reason. Poor Quang is probably gonna die. Nope. He survived. So this is... Oh god. My back. So this is a pretty old deck. I made this when Monolith came out. When mana was like all the rage. So it's a very mana heavy build. Very, you know, just pure mana. Mana regen. Then we got Hydroverser to sort of help out with that whole thing, you know? Yeah. Ow! Hey, I'm gonna kill him. Okay, I'm not gonna kill him. I'm going to let him live. I have decided he gets to live. Oh shit. I have to say, Gideon looks like a dumbass when he runs. He looks like a dumbass. There Gideon hates me, dude. Destroyed. I can feel it. Yeah. Enemy inhibitor is under siege. Doo, doo, doo. I love it when that, when everything just bugs out and you like run backwards. It looks hilarious. Oops. Okay, not going that way. Oh, I was... What is that? Oh, tower takedowns. I was just looking at that. I was like, damn, no kills? What the fuck? But yeah, they have six. I was looking on the wrong column. Massacre. Dude, this... Be right back. Alright. I'm going in. We don't want black buff. No. Don't kill my boy. Go, dude. Where did he go? Oh shit, run away! No, he's running away. No! Sharp turn! Basic attack! I missed! We killed him. But yeah, safe to say that Sparrow is doing some kind of a carry at the moment. I'm just missing everything. Mine. Nope. Not even the one. Okay, that's just greedy. You can't even give me one of them. You know? Ow. Ow. That hurts. Okay, you need to get out. Oh shit. I need to get out. Thanks, you're leaving the minions to me. That's cool. I'll take that, I guess. Right, thanks. Hey. Cool, guys. Be cool. Ah, damn it. He's gonna kill me here. Woo! Woo! And I got it to use his ultimate. And I'm standing like a king on the rock. This is my land. I am the Pirate King. Look at how much fun I am having. Pointing. Alright. Do I have a blink, right? I do have a blink charm. Double teleport or somewhat teleport and a blink. Damn. Oh, don't even. It's not worth it, bro. It's not worth it. Oh, you, however, you're worth it. Baby blue. Ow. Ow. Where the hell did he go? Where the hell is he? He's fucking invisible half the time. What the fuck? Get back here. Hey! Ha! That was fucked up. What the hell was that, dude? He was like invisible. Damn. That's weird. Never seen that before. They might get this mid tower. Saved it. GG. Alright guys, that was a mid Gideon mid. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you all for watching. Thumb it up, subscribe, leave a comment, and don't forget to hit that share button and spread the virus. I'll see you next time. Bye.